Another one from the Pirates, I think, to keep an eye on that I was pretty impressed with last week is a bloke that he doesn't really look like a footballer. He's a skinny young lad, but Josh Hanlon. He showed a bit of class. He's got great defensive technique, and when you're smaller than everybody else, you have to be pretty good.
Have to play halfback, isn't he?
Yeah, so he'll play in seven. He controlled things last week for him pretty well.